Sidekick. Think you two can handle the speed, boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. In first place or nothing. You can do this.
Yeah.
Rivera, and her waste of space sidekick. Think you two...
It's first place or nothing. You can do this.
I had like went around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that yours?
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it.
Understand? When I'm in my car, I've got power. It's
right there at my feet. Someone wants to try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. Take me back to my place. I don't need any more trouble tonight. You've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Thank you.